Luke, Tom, Nate, and Jake here at the Outdoor Boys YouTube channel, and we are camping in the deserts of Texas, and we've rented a tank. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Yeah! Here we are in Uvalde, Texas at the Ox Ranch, and we are going to be driving tanks and shooting guns with drivetanks.com, and then we're going to be doing safaris and looking at dinosaur tracks and collecting arrowheads, and we're going to be 2 days here, and we are really excited. You guys excited?
Yeah.
Do you see what that is, Jacob? This is a replica fossil skull of a dinosaur that walked this ranch millions of years ago. And we're gonna get to see its footprints. Yeah, they got a mountain lion. The wild pig. This place is pretty darn cool. And of course, as always, we're gonna put links down in the video description. So if you guys wanna do this yourself, you can check it out. Oh my goodness, isn't this nice? Tonight, me and the boys are gonna be camping and cooking our meals over an open fire, but Becca is gonna be staying in luxury, and she just selected her dinner. Wagyu ribeye, filet mignon, ooh. This is amazing. Real Texas food here. We got Texas toast and big old ribs and some beans and corn. So apparently this is gazelle sausage. Haha, awesome. And good.
Well, thank you very much.
Mama, what do you think of those snickerdoodles?
Probably the best one I've ever had.
All right, boys, who wants to pee? Yay! We're so excited. Okay, we're here in the men's bathroom at the Ox Ranch, and they've got a video game in the urinal. Who wants to play?
I do.
Aim with your pee.
Oh, no. Oh,
I blew up a tank. There you go. I scored a 42 on the sergeant major. There's a little tank and you aim with your pee to point the gun on the tank and blow up the enemies. That's awesome.
You can play video.
All right, boys. Oh, look at that. It's an ostrich. That's an emu.
Punch it.
I could totally fight that emu. Zebras. Or as they say in England, zebras. You excited to go camping with wild animals?
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, it's a tank! We're gonna get to drive one of those! So Ox Ranch has a bunch of places where guests can stay the night, but also drivetanks.com has the barracks where you can also stay tonight, and that's where we're gonna be staying.
Ooh. And that's a tank.
Where are you going, baby? Becca, are you gonna be comfy while we're camping with the tank?
I will be very comfy.
Oh, good. Yeah.
Of course.
Having some dirt tested right now.
What is this actually meant to be?
Smart.
I am having.
There's a
parrot going. Yeah, enemies at 1 o'clock.
Are you enjoying the tank?
Yeah.
I'm in the driver's seat. Check it out. There's the steering wheel. You can just look out there.
Fun in here.
There's a whole bunch of bullet shells underneath the floor.
So yeah, just kind of a heads up, everything you see in here is fully operational. All of y'all are more than welcome to actually climb into the tanks and on top, which is actually, please be careful because there is nothing soft inside or out.
Ooh, this is a Browning VAR.
That's one of my favorite guns.
This is the P90, which sounds like a workout video. That's a tank gun. That's a shooting tank. Those are mortar shells. Look at that, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Who put a fan?
I love how there's the thing labeled grenades. That's awesome. You want to come in the tank, Nathan?
Yeah.
Get your other leg in.
Everybody, hold on tight. I am the driver.
Yeah.
In my enemy tank.
go.
Here, watch out for Mama. Make room down there.
Hello, Tank.
Yeah.
I'm kind of in it to win it now.
Hey, Tommy, are you in the driver's seat?
Yes, I'm the driver. Attack!
I'm the machine gun hole.
Oh, you got the machine gun hole. Yeah, you do.
This is so cool.
Guys, you realize you're in a garage with more than one tank. Oh, a Panzerfaust.
Dad, you can hop in from the back.
I'm in
the Look at that, you got a nice little half track here. It's a tank motorcycle. You like that?
Yeah.
Over.
Hey, look, I'm climbing that tank.
Daddy, he can move the bit. I can show him.
Attack!
This is a Russian tank.
This one smells worse than the Americans ones were a little.
Hey, Tommy, where are you? Why'd you wave down there? Watch out, coming down, Nate. This is a little bit easier to get around in. They got more rounds back there.
Let's move on to the next tanks.
There's even more tanks over there.
Somebody has to climb inside, it's so awesome.
Yeah, we're going camping in one of these. Yeah, what do you think of that tank? These are landmines, aren't they?
Yes.
Hey, Tom, do you know what these are? This is a German hand grenade. Potato masher. Where is he?
He's in the tank.
Oh, he got inside the tank all by himself?
Yeah.
Darn it. Don't you just hate it when you turn your back on your child, they end up in a tank?
Yeah, he got...
Jacob, are you in a tank?
Yeah.
Hey, let me help. Whee! Which one do you want to shoot? You want to shoot that one?
Does that hurt?
Listen, if you guys like to shoot guns, this place has tons of them, as you can see behind me. They even have a couple mini guns, and they have the artillery guns you can shoot. I mean, there's too much for us to sample all of this video, but we've got a prime selection we're going to try out. You're right in the back like a soldier. Decide to shoot machine guns?
Yeah! Woo!
I want, but yeah, why not?
An opening with the air protection. I don't know.
What do you think? Is this cool?
Yeah.
The selector is right here. Safe, semi, full auto. Oh yeah, yeah, like this. And then we need to. All right, guys, go on.
Now we're gonna shoot the main gun on this Sherman tank from World War II. This is gonna be awesome. If you like big guns, you can shoot this thing as well. Yeah. Is this steel?
76 millimeter solid steel.
Jeez.
It's a hot
thing. So there's your full round, 76 millimeter. The casings, date stamped, 1954. Got it. But give us a loud 3, 2, 1, fire in the hole and just give her a good pull away from the tank. You don't have to yank, but give her a good pull. When I say clear, you can start your countdown, okay?
Okay.
And you're clear.
3, 2, 1. It's like it wanted to suck my face off. It was so... That was awesome. That's a powerful thing just happened. You felt that in your stomach?
Yeah.
All right, the only thing cooler than shooting a tank? Driving a tank. Who wants to ride on a tank? Come on, boys, let's ride on a tank. So can you shoot the 50 cal on top?
Yeah, she's currently down right now. Last thing I need is a couple.
Do I?
Luckily, these things are a lot smoother than people realize.
Sir, that's the assistant driver's seat, but it gives you a clear view of what I'm doing over here.
Hey boys, you ready to go ride a tank?
Yeah!
All right. So, right here is your shifter. The second is actually forward. The third is back here. Those are clutch down first, sticks back.
Okay. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Nathan, you okay down there?
Yeah.
A lot of respect for the boys who did this little bit of shot at. Woo!
Pretty crazy.
That's awesome.
Mama, did you have fun?
I did, except for when we were going downhill or uphill. From up here.
That was amazingly fun. But now we're gonna go take another tank and drive out into the brush here and do some camping. Come on, boys! So this is a German leopard tank, and this is what we're gonna be camping with tonight. The beautiful landscape of Texas here, and me and the boys are gonna camp, but my wife is a woman of a certain position that she deserves better than this, so she is gonna go with our wonderful hostess Chelsea here and live the lap of luxury while we camp on our tank. My princess,
here you go. My dear,
that took exactly what, 15 seconds?
Stay away from the cactus.
Stay away from the cactus, guys.
You feeling better? No. Nope. Remember, everything in Texas is trying to kill you, so get back on the tank for a little bit, okay? No problem. No problem. Here, I'm gonna.
Oh, come on. Oh, here we go.
Daddy, can you
see me? I have my glasses in my pocket.
Oh yeah, where was my camera?
We got a lot of pokey stuff around here. Check out our vegetation situation. See, look at that. Oh. This is why you bring a tank camping in Texas, right? That extra level of protection is really appreciated. I'm gonna clear out some of the cactus and the thorns. Why don't you guys sit up here on the tank until I get that done, okay?
Scared it's, all
right. All right,
there's a.
So one tip for camping with tanks, always park your tank upwind so you get a little bit of a wind block. So that's what we've done here. It works out very nicely. Oh, I found a desert centipede. Look at that. Yeah. Gonna find scorpions and stuff.
Oh, this is so bone dry.
Oh, you got it.
I got it rolling. I got it to bird.
Yeah, you did, sure. Jacob got into the cactuses again, so I had to take his pants off. You having fun?
Yeah.
Of course you are. Alrighty. We're in Texas, so we got a stake bigger than my head. Look at the size of this thing. We're gonna cook this up. You want some steak? Let's go grab.
This will make me fart.
There you go.
It's late. Here, get into the tent, guys. Get into your bed. All right, boys, you nice and cozy in there? So you want me to tell you the scary story of the ghost tank? And he looked in, and do you know what he saw? There weren't any soldiers. The boys are sound asleep. I think I am just gonna lay down my mat and I'm gonna sleep under the stars tonight. What a wonderful day. I'm gonna just sit here and stare at the stars a little bit before I go to bed, and I'll see you guys in the morning. There was a herd of zebras on the other side of this ravine, and they were making like a braying noise or something, and it woke me up. I was like, what a cool place to wake up. It's just awesome. I've got blueberry pancakes with whipped cream and maple syrup waiting for the boys here, so we're gonna get that all ready. I'm just sitting here thinking about it and wondering if anyone else in the world has ever made blueberry pancakes on a German leopard tank. I might be the first. Did you have a good night's sleep?
Yeah.
Well, would you like some blueberry pancakes?
Yeah.
We're gonna make like a diabetic breakfast burrito here. It's like the most ungodly cannoli ever. Well, I ate breakfast and had a very good time around the campfire, but the boys have all mutinied and decided that they would rather eat breakfast with Mom at her fancy restaurant.
Yay!
So we're gonna go do that, and then we're gonna go on an animal safari. We're gonna look at dinosaur tracks. We're gonna explore caves. We might find arrowheads. You guys wanna do this?
Yeah!
All right. Oh, and we still need to shoot a flamethrower. Is this better than Dad's cooking?
Yes.
One, Daddy spilled the sausages, and number two, we didn't get any of it.
Yeah, I may have accidentally dropped all the breakfast sausages in the fire, so you know. I thought it was full, and then a young lady came over and put a warm apple bear claw in my hand, and we're making room now. Oh. I'm crazy full, but they have zebra sausage in the egg, so I gotta try that out. All right, we gotta make room for Mama. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Oh, no, look! Ostriches. Ostrich and an emu! Woohoo! It's like I'm carp fishing.
Yeah, they'll just go for it.
Okay, here, yeah, here you go.
I need some. They do!
Ooh, Daddy, I got my fun emu! Daddy, I'm feeding the emu! This is my friend emu!
And watch out for your Blakey. Oh, he's coming!
No! No! No!
Oh, you're brave! There you go.
You want me to refill?
You like the emu?
I love emus.
Watch out, ostrich attack! Nom 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 nom.
You can pet him a little bit, but just be careful.
Yeah. All right, guys, so we go see more animals?
No doubt.
will feed the rhinos.
Ooh! Are you glad you came?
I'm so glad I came.
Oh yeah, those are so pretty.
I want to see one walk up. Only fish there if they allow it.
Here. They look like reindeer.
Want to die?
Yeah, I don't.
Wait, so
but
that was so cool.
This is everything you hoped for, Becca?
Yes.
Look at that, that's huge.
It's a fountain. Tiny, go gummy weapon.
Oh, Rufus the Wardog. The whole piggy family's coming.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there.
I'm River Bad, and there. And there's one right there too.
Oh, look at that! Sure enough, you can see it—the three stones right there. Oh, look right there! You can see the claws. This is so cool. Look at this. There's dinosaur footprints. You can just see a bam, bam, bam right there. There's a set over here. It's an Acrocanthosaurus, or the Texas T-Rex, 30-something feet long. You can see they're still excavating out the fossils here. Oh, yeah, those are great. Look at the...
And they go all the way down.
That is really cool.
And more of the family...
There's dinosaur bones underground.
You know.
He's like fighting the dogs and dinosaur bones. A beautiful piece of flint right there. I'm gonna put that in my fire starting kit. And this place is just amazing. We thought we'd come here and shoot some guns and have some fun, and it's just so much more than that. I'm so glad Becca came along.
Yay!
Can't tell.
So
what I think
you...
the female's probably.
Look at the gazelle running.
Like...
They look like
the
teenagers.
Hold up.
There's a pregnant zebra.
Raph.
That might be Buttercup. So, y'all can meet me.
All right. Do you want to put your hands out?
Alligator.
Oh yeah.
Right there.
Oh, by the way, all you see is their nose and their...
You wanna go look for artifacts? Yeah. All right, guys, we're gonna look for arrowheads. Something I've always wanted to do. See all these little pieces right here? Uh-huh. Tommy, someone sat here and made arrowheads, and these are all the pieces left over. This is where somebody broke it off. You can see they went pink, 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 pink. It's like they started one and it broke in half and they threw it away. I'm afraid to dig with my fingers. There's so many sharp pieces of flint in here. Check this one out. This is like a spearhead. So you can see how they made it, and then it just snapped in two and they threw it away. Just a piece of a spearhead, but I'm pretty happy with that. That's cool. Oh, Mega, that's cool.
Yeah.
Look at that. It just got the tip busted off.
Is that amazing?
That is so cool.
I found.
Yeah, that looks cool. Look at this. Isn't this amazing, guys? I'm eating way too many cookies, and Tommy runs over and says he wants to show me a bunch of tortoises. Oh my goodness, look at the size of those things.
I love the tortoises here. There's four of them.
They are African spur tortoises, made of keratin, just like our fingernail.
That's Big Bertha.
Here, Tom.
I'm just eating and eating.
All right, guys, let's go check out a cave.
Daddy,
Shall we go caving?
You hold on to that rail.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm tall.
Oh. Go to the left.
That's very nice in here.
Feels good in here.
Keeping me safe, Jacob?
Yeah.
Look at this. Isn't this gorgeous?
This is gorgeous.
This is awesome. I'm doing this wrong. A gentleman always walks on the cliff side of a lady there.
Thank
you. Cool. I like learning what. Purple buffalo.
Yeah, that's.
Me and Duke
are
just making
around. Hey, we're all sorts of friendly.
Okay. Okay.
Almost
out.
Here, let me pour some more.
Oh, good.
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 Bye, Boots.
Look at the horns on that bad boy.
Can I feed them?
That's the good warthog. Good boy. That? Beautiful.
As little on this side as possible. Good.
When they were a young warthog.
And the more you spread it out, the better.
Good rhinos.
So that's why the cage is like that. So yeah. Did
yeah, so did y'all want to pet them?
Okay. Oh, look how cool their mouth is.
Oh, look at that. Hey, buddy, you are soft behind the ears.
Rhinos got horns.
There's about 18,000 acres here in the Ox Ranch, and a lot of the animals here are rare or endangered, like these two rhinos behind me. And it's really cool to be able to see these animals in wide open, free range environments. Now, these rhinos here were just recently acquired, and this is the largest pen they've ever experienced in their life. So they're gradually trying to acclimate them to bigger and bigger spaces with the idea to eventually have them in a 200 acre pasture. More nickels. Oh my goodness. More amazing food. Dinner is lovely as always, and Nathan has a wild eland burger. It's some sort of African big game animal. You like the eland burger?
Yep.
Fabulous as always. I think it's time to go shoot a flamethrower. All right, it's nighttime. We're back here at drivetanks.com, and we are going to be using the flamethrower. All right, put that on.
Let off the boat, wash, rinse, reattach. You good with 60 pounds on your back?
Sure. All right. It's this moment I remember all those World War II movies where the guy with the flamethrower blows up.
Normal. If you see me running, good luck.
Oh, my eyebrows are toasty. Look at that. That was one of the coolest things I've ever done. If I haven't mentioned it before, I'm gonna put a link down in the video description of where you guys can do this too. Now Becca, I know you said you wanted to give it a try, but I thought maybe you changed your mind.
Changed my mind. I enjoyed it from a distance. It was warm.
I felt the heat.
Jacob, did you like the flamethrower?
Yeah,
and
it like
fogged
my mind.
Chelsea, thank you for a wonderful, wonderful day. Good morning, Tommy.
Oh, I feel like my head's on fire.
Well, it's been fun, but it's time to give the tank back.
Oh, this was a fun place, wasn't it?
Super fun. I had a really good time.
good times. Good times. If you want to check out Ox Ranch or drivetanks.com, check out the video description. I'll put links down below. And don't forget to click subscribe to the Outdoor Boys YouTube channel and check out our video playlist. We have a travel adventure playlist with all of our awesome travel and adventure videos across the world from Japan to Alaska. Also, check out our camping and adventure playlist where we do survival and bushcraft and other great videos. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click subscribe and we'll see you guys next Saturday morning.
Yes.
Click subscribe!
Nailed it!
Nailed it!
Nailed it!
Nailed it!
If you like this video, don't forget to check out the Outdoor Boys YouTube channel where we have hundreds of videos just like this. And don't forget to click subscribe so you can see other great videos every Saturday morning. And hit that bell button so you'll get notifications. Thanks for watching.
Well, subscribe and like.
Bobby out.